قل من ينجيكم من ظلمات البر والبحر تدعونه تضرعا وخفية لئن أنجانا من هذه لنكونن من الشاكرين قل الله ينجيكم منها ومن كل كرب ثم أنتم تشركون قل هو القادر على أن يبعث عليكم عذابا من فوقكم أو من تحت أرجلكم أو من تحت أرجلكم أو يلبسكم شيعا ويذيق بعضكم بأس بعض انظر كيف نصرف الآيات لعلهم يفقهون وكذب به قومك وهو الحق قل لست عليكم بوكيل لكل نبأ مستقر وسوف تعلمون
Say, who delivereth you from the darkness of the land and the sea? Ye call upon him humbly and in secret, saying, If we are delivered from this fear, we truly will be of the thankful. Say, Allah delivereth you from this and from all affliction, yet ye attribute partners unto him. Say, he is able to send punishment upon you from above you or from beneath your feet, or to bewilder you with dissension and make you taste the tyranny one of another. See how we display the revelations so that they may understand. Thy people, O Muhammad, have denied it, though it is the truth. Say, I am not put in charge of you. For every announcement there is a term, and ye will come to know.
وَإِذَا رَأَيْتَ الَّذِينَ يَخُوضُونَ فِي آيَاتِنَا فَأَعْرِضْ عَنْهُمْ حَتَّى يَخُوضُوا فِي حَدِيثٍ غَيْرِهِ وَإِمَّا يُنْسِيَنَّكَ الشَّيْطَانُ فَلَا تَقْعُدْ بَعْدَ الذِّكْرَى مَعَ الْقَوْمِ الظَّالِمِينَ وما على الذين يتقون من حسابهم من شيء ولكن ذكرى لعلهم يتقون
And when thou seest those who meddle with our revelations, withdraw from them until they meddle with another topic. And if the devil cause thee to forget, sit not after the remembrance with the congregation of wrongdoers. Those who ward off evil are not accountable for them in aught, but the reminder must be given them, that haply they too may ward off evil.
وَذَرِ الَّذِينَ اتَّخَذُوا دِينَهُمْ لَعِبًا وَلَهْوًا وَغَرَّتْهُمُ الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا وَغَرَّتْهُمُ الْحَيَاةُ الدُّنْيَا وَذَكِّرْ بِهِ أَنْ تُبْسَلَ نَفْسٌ بِمَا كَسَبَتْ لَيْسَ لَهَا مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ وَلِيٌّ وَلَا شَفِيعٌ وَإِنْ تَعْدِلْ كُلَّ عَدْلٍ لَا يُؤْخَذْ مِنْهَا أولئك الذين أبسلوا بما كسبوا لهم شراب من حميم وعذاب أليم بما كانوا يكفرون
And forsake those who take their religion for a pastime and a jest, and whom the life of the world beguileth. Remind mankind hereby, lest a soul be destroyed by what it earneth. It hath beside Allah no friend nor intercessor, and though it offer every compensation, it will not be accepted from it. Those are they who perish by their own deserts. For them is drink of boiling water and a painful doom, because they disbelieved.
قُلْ أَنَدْعُو مِن دون الله ما لا ينفعنا ولا يضرنا ولا يضرنا ونرد على أعقابنا بعد إذ هدانا الله كالذي استهوته الشياطين في الأرض حيران له أصحاب يدعونه إلى الهدى ائتنا قل إن هدى الله هو الهدى وأمرنا لنسلم لرب العالمين وأن أقيموا الصلاة واتقوه وهو الذي إليه تحشرون وهو الذي خلق السماوات والأرض بالحق ويوم يقول كن فيكون قوله الحق وله الملك يوم ينفخ في الصور عالم الغيب والشهادة وهو الحكيم الخبير.
Say, shall we cry instead of unto Allah, unto that which neither profiteth us nor hurteth us? And shall we turn back after Allah hath guided us, like one bewildered whom the devils have infatuated in the earth? Who hath companions who invite him to the guidance, saying, Come unto us. Say, Lo, the guidance of Allah is guidance, and we are ordered to surrender to the Lord of the worlds. And to establish worship and be dutiful to Him, He it is unto whom ye'll be gathered. He it is who created the heavens and the earth in truth, in the day when He saith, Be it is. His word is the truth, and His will be the sovereignty on the day when the trumpet is blown. Knower of the invisible and the visible, He is the wise, the aware.
وَإِذْ قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ لِأَبِيهِ آزَرَ أَتَتَّخِذُ أَصْنَامًا آلِهَةً إِنِّي أَرَاكَ وَقَوْمَكَ فِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ وَكَذَلِكَ نُرِي إِبْرَاهِيمَ مَلَكُوتَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَلِيَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُوقِنِينَ فلما جن عليه الليل رأى كوكبا قال هذا ربي فلما أفل قال لا أحب الآفلين فلما رأى القمر بازغا قال هذا ربي فلما أفل قال لئن لم يهدني ربي لأكونن من القوم الضالين فلما رأى الشمس بازغة قال هذا ربي هذا أكبر فلما أفلت قال يا قوم إني بريء مما تشركون إني وجهت وجهي للذي فطر السماوات والأرض حنيفا وما أنا من المشركين.
Remember when Abraham said unto his father Azar, Takest thou idols for gods? Lo, I see thee and thy folk in error manifest. Thus did we show Abraham the kingdom of the heavens and the earth, that he might be of those possessing certainty. When the night grew dark upon him, he beheld a star. He said, This is my Lord. But when it set, he said, I love not things that set. And when he saw the moon uprising, he exclaimed, This is my Lord. But when it set, he said, Unless my Lord guide me, I surely shall become one of the folk who are astray. And when he saw the sun uprising, he cried, This is my Lord, this is greater. And when it set, he exclaimed, O my people, lo, I am free from all that ye associate with him. Lo, I have turned my face toward him who created the heavens and the earth, as one by nature upright, and I am not of the idolaters.
وَحَاجَّهُ قَوْمُهُ قَالَ أَتُحَاجُّونِّي فِي اللَّهِ وَقَدْ هَدَانِ وَلَا أَخَافُ مَا تُشْرِكُونَ بِهِ إِلَّا أَنْ يَشَاءَ رَبِّي شَيْئًا وَسِعَ رَبِّي كُلَّ شَيْءٍ عِلْمًا أَفَلَا تَتَذَكَّرُونَ وَكَيْفَ أَخَافُ مَا أَشْرَكْتُمْ وَلَا تَخَافُونَ وَلَا تَخَافُونَ أَنَّكُمْ أَشْرَكْتُمْ بِاللَّهِ مَا لَمْ يُنَزِّلْ بِهِ عَلَيْكُمْ سُلْطَانًا فَأَيُّ الْفَرِيقَيْنِ أَحَقُّ بِالْأَمْنِ إِن كُنْتُمْ تَعْلَمُونَ الذين آمنوا ولم يلبسوا إيمانهم بظلم أولئك لهم الأمن وهم مهتدون.
His people argued with him. He said, "Dispute ye with me concerning Allah when He hath guided me? I fear not at all that which ye set beside Him, unless my Lord willeth. My Lord includeth all things in his knowledge. Will ye not then remember? How should I fear that which ye set up beside him, when ye fear not to set up beside Allah that for which he hath revealed unto you no warrant? Which of the two factions hath more right to safety? Answer me that, if ye have knowledge. Those who believe and obscure not their belief by wrongdoing, theirs is safety, and they are rightly guided."
وَتِلْكَ حُجَّتُنَا آتَيْنَاهَا إِبْرَاهِيمَ عَلَى قَوْمِهِ نَرْفَعُ دَرَجَاتٍ مَّن نَّشَاءُ إِنَّ رَبَّكَ حَكِيمٌ عَلِيمٌ وَوَهَبْنَا لَهُ إِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ كُلًّا هَدَيْنَا وَنُوحًا هَدَيْنَا مِن قَبْلُ وَمِن ذُرِّيَّتِهِ دَاوُودَ وَسُلَيْمَانَ وَأَيُّوبَ وَيُوسُفَ وَمُوسَى وَهَارُونَ وَكَذَلِكَ نَجْزِي الْمُحْسِنِينَ وزكريا ويحيى وعيسى وإلياس كل من الصالحين وإسماعيل واليسع ويونس ولوطا وكلا فضلنا على العالمين ومن آبائهم وذرياتهم وإخوانهم واجتبيناهم وهديناهم إلى صراط مستقيم ذلك هدى الله يهدي به من يشاء من عباده ولو أشركوا لحبط عنهم ما كانوا يعملون.
That is our argument. We gave it unto Abraham against his folk. We raise unto degrees of wisdom whom we will. Lo, thy Lord is wise, aware. And we bestowed upon him Isaac and Jacob. Each of them we guided. And Noah did we guide aforetime. And of his seed we guided David and Solomon and Job and Joseph and Moses and Aaron. Thus do we reward the good. And Zechariah, and John, and Jesus, and Elias, each one of them was of the righteous. And Ishmael, and Elisha, and Jonah, and Lot, each one of them did we prefer above our creatures. With some of their forefathers, and their offspring, and their brethren, and we chose them, and guided them unto a straight path. Such is the guidance of Allah, wherewith He guideth whom He will of His bondmen. But if they had set up for worship aught beside him, all that they did would have been vain.
أولئك الذين آتيناهم الكتاب والحكم والنبوة فإن يكفروا بها هؤلاء فقد وكلنا بها قوما ليسوا بها بكافرين أولئك الذين هدى الله فبهداه مقتده قل لا أسألكم عليه أجرا إن هو إلا ذكرى للعالمين.
Those are they unto whom we gave the scripture and command and prophethood. But if these disbelieve therein, then indeed we shall entrust it to a people who will not be disbelievers therein. Those are they whom Allah guideth, so follow their guidance. Say, O Muhammad, unto mankind, I ask of you no fee for it. Lo, it is naught but a reminder to his creatures.
وَمَا قَدَرُ اللَّهَ حَقَّ قَدْرِهِ إِذْ قَالُوا مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ عَلَى بَشَرٍ مِّن شَيْءٍ قُلْ مَنْ أَنزَلَ الْكِتَابَ الَّذِي جَاءَ بِهِ مُوسَى نُورًا وَهُدًى لِلنَّاسِ تَجْعَلُونَهُ قَرَاطِيسَ تُبْدُونَهَا وَتُخْفُونَ كَثِيرًا وَعُلِّمْتُمْ مَا لَمْ تَعْلَمُوا أَنْتُمْ وَلَا آبَاؤُكُمْ قُلِ اللَّهُ ثُمَّ ذَرْهُمْ فِي خَوْضِهِمْ يَلْعَبُونَ وهذا كتاب أنزلناه مبارك مصدق الذي بين يديه ولتنذر أم القرى ومن حولها والذين يؤمنون بالآخرة يؤمنون به وهم على صلاتهم يحافظون.
And they measure not the power of Allah, its true measure, when they say, Allah hath not revealed unto a human being. Say unto the Jews who speak thus, Who revealed the book which Moses brought, a light and guidance for mankind, that ye have put on parchments which ye show, but ye hide much thereof, and by which ye were taught that which ye knew not yourselves, nor did your fathers know it. Say Allah, then leave them to their play of cavilling. And this is a blessed scripture which we have revealed, confirming that which was revealed before it, that thou mayest warn the mother of villages and those around her. Those who believe in the hereafter believe herein, and they are careful of their worship.
وَمَنْ أَظْلَمُ مِمَّنِ افْتَرَى عَلَى اللَّهِ كَذِبًا أَوْ قَالَ أُوحِيَ إِلَيَّ وَلَمْ يُوحَ إِلَيْهِ شَيْءٌ وَمَنْ قَالَ سَأُنْزِلُ مِثْلَ مَا أَنزَلَ اللَّهُ وَلَوْ تَرَى إِذِ الظَّالِمُونَ فِي غَمَرَاتِ الْمَوْتِ وَالْمَلَائِكَةُ بَاسِطُو أَيْدِيهِمْ أَخْرِجُوا أَنفُسَكُمْ الْيَوْمَ تُجْزَوْنَ عَذَابَ الْهُونِ بِمَا كُنْتُمْ تَقُولُونَ عَلَى اللَّهِ غَيْرَ الْحَقِّ وَكُنْتُمْ عَنْ آيَاتِهِ تَسْتَكْبِرُونَ وَلَقَدْ جِئْتُمُونَا فُرَادَى كَمَا خَلَقْنَاكُمْ أَوَّلَ مَرَّةٍ وَتَرَكْتُمْ مَا خَوَّلْنَاكُمْ وَرَاءَ ظُهُورِكُمْ وَمَا نَرَى مَعَكُمْ شُفَعَاءَكُمُ الَّذِينَ زَعَمْتُمْ أَنَّهُمْ فِيكُمْ شُرَكَاءَ لقد تقطع بينكم وضل عنكم ما كنتم تزعمون.
Who is guilty of more wrong than he who forgeth a lie against Allah or saith, I am inspired when he is not inspired in aught, and who saith, I will reveal the like of that which Allah hath revealed. If thou couldst see when the wrongdoers reach the pangs of death, and the angels stretch their hands out, saying, Deliver up your souls. This day ye are awarded doom of degradation, for that ye spake concerning Allah other than the truth, and used to scorn his portents. Now have ye come unto us solitary, as we did create you at the first, and ye have left behind you all that we bestowed upon you, and we behold not with you those your intercessors, of whom ye claim that they possessed a share in you. Now is the bond between you severed, and that which ye presumed hath failed you.
إِنَّ اللَّهَ فَالِقُ الْحَبِّ وَالنَّوَى يخرج الحي من الميت ومخرج الميت من الحي ذلكم الله فأنى تؤفكون فالق الإصباح وجعل الليل سكنا والشمس والقمر حسبانا ذلك تقدير العزيز العليم وهو الذي جعل لكم النجوم لتهتدوا بها في ظلمات البر والبحر قد فصلنا الآيات لقوم يعلمون وهو الذي أنشأكم من نفس واحدة فمستقر ومستودع قد فصلنا الآيات لقوم يفقهون.
Lo, Allah it is who splitteth the grain of corn and the date stone for sprouting. He bringeth forth the living from the dead, and is the bringer forth of the dead from the living. Such is Allah. How then are ye perverted? He is the cleaver of the daybreak, and he hath appointed the night for stillness, and the sun and the moon for reckoning. That is the measuring of the mighty, the wise. And he it is who hath set for you the stars that ye may guide your course by them amid the darkness of the land and the sea. We have detailed our revelations for a people who have knowledge. And he it is who hath produced you from a single being and hath given you a habitation and a repository. We have detailed our revelations for a people who have understanding.
أنزل من السماء ماء فأخرجنا به نبات كل شيء فأخرجنا منه خضرا نخرج منه حبا متراكبا ومن النخل من طلعها قنوان دانية وجنات من أعناب والزيتون والرمان مشتبها وغير متشابه انظروا إلى ثمره إذا أثمر وينعه إن في ذلكم لآيات لقوم يؤمنون وجعلوا لله شركاء الجن وخلقهم وخرقوا له بنين وبنات بغير علم سبحانه وتعالى عما يصفون.
He it is who sendeth down water from the sky, and therewith we bring forth buds of every kind. We bring forth the green blade from which we bring forth the thick clustered grain, and from the date palm, from the pollen thereof, spring pendant bunches, and we bring forth gardens of grapes, and the olive, and the pomegranate, alike and unlike. Look upon the fruit thereof, when they bear fruit and upon its ripening. Lo, herein verily are portents for a people who believe. Yet they ascribe as partners unto him the jinn, although he did create them, and impute falsely, without knowledge, sons and daughters unto him. Glorified be he, and high exalted above all, that they ascribe unto him.
بَدِيعُ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ أَنَّى يَكُونُ لَهُ وَلَدٌ وَلَمْ تَكُنْ لَهُ صَاحِبَةٌ وَخَلَقَ كُلَّ شَيْءٍ وَهُوَ بِكُلِّ شَيْءٍ عَلِيمٌ ذَلِكُمُ اللَّهُ رَبُّكُمْ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا هُوَ خَالِقُ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ فَاعْبُدُوهُ وَهُوَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ وَكِيلٌ لَا تُدْرِكُهُ الْأَبْصَارُ وَهُوَ يُدْرِكُ الْأَبْصَارُ وَهُوَ اللَّطِيفُ الْخَبِيرُ قَدْ جَاءَكُمْ بَصَائِرُ مِنْ رَبِّكُمْ فَمَنْ أَبْصَرَ فَلِنَفْسِهِ وَمَنْ عَمِيَ فَعَلَيْهَا وَمَا أَنَا عَلَيْكُمْ بِحَفِيظٍ وَكَذَلِكَ نُصَرِّفُ الْآيَاتِ وَلِيَقُولُوا دَرَسْتَ وَلِنُبَيِّنَهُ لِقَوْمٍ يَعْلَمُونَ.
The originator of the heavens and the earth, how can he have a child when there's for him no consort, when he created all things and is aware of all things? Such is Allah, your Lord. There's no God save him, the creator of all things. So worship him, and he taketh care of all things. Vision comprehendeth him not, but he comprehendeth all vision. He is the subtile, the aware. Proofs have come unto you from your Lord, so whoso seeth, it is for his own good, and whoso is blind to his own hurt, and I am not a keeper over you. Thus do we display our revelations, that they may say unto thee, Muhammad, thou hast studied, and that we may make it clear for people who have knowledge.
اتبع ما أوحي إليك من ربك لا إله إلا هو وأعرض عن المشركين ولو شاء الله ما أشركوا وما جعلناك عليهم حفيظا وما أنت عليهم بوكيل ولا تسبوا الذين يدعون من دون الله فيسبوا الله عدوا بغير علم كذلك زينا لكل أمة عملهم ثم إلى ربهم مرجعهم فينبئهم بما كانوا يعملون.
Follow that which is inspired in thee from thy Lord. There's no God save him, and turn away from the idolaters. Had Allah willed, they had not been idolatrous. We have not set thee as a keeper over them, nor art thou responsible for them. Revile not those unto whom they pray beside Allah, lest they wrongfully revile Allah through ignorance. Thus unto every nation have we made their deeds seem fair. Then unto their Lord is their return, and he will tell them what they used to do.
وَأَقْسَمُوا بِاللَّهِ جَهْدَ أَيْمَانِهِمْ لَئِنْ جَاءَتْهُمْ آيَةٌ لَيُؤْمِنُنَّ بِهَا قُلْ إِنَّمَا الْآيَاتُ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ وَمَا يُشْعِرُكُمْ أَنَّهَا إِذَا جَاءَتْ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ ونقلب أفئدتهم وأبصارهم كما لم يؤمنوا به أول مرة ونذرهم في طغيانهم يعمهون.
And they swear a solemn oath by Allah that if there come unto them a portent, they will believe therein. Say, portents are with Allah, and so is that which telleth you that if such came unto them, they would not believe. We confound their hearts and their eyes, as they believe not therein at the first, we let them wander blindly on in their contumacy.
Sadaqallahu al-Azim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the Beneficent, the Merciful.
ولو أننا نزلنا إليهم الملائكة وكلمهم الموتى وحشرنا عليهم كل شيء قبلا ما كانوا ليؤمنوا إلا أن يشاء الله ولكن أكثرهم يجهلون وكذلك جعلنا لكل نبي عدوا شياطين الإنس والجن يوحي بعضهم إلى بعض زخرف القول غرورا ولو شاء ربك ما فعلوه فذرهم وما يفترون.
And though we should send down the angels unto them, and the dead should speak unto them, and we should gather against them all things in array, they would not believe unless Allah so willed. Howbeit, most of them are ignorant. Thus have we appointed unto every prophet an adversary, devils of humankind and jinn who inspire in one another plausible discourse through guile. If thy Lord willed, they would not do so, so leave them alone with their devising.
ولتصغى إليه أفئدة الذين لا يؤمنون بالآخرة وليرضوه وليقترفوا ما هم مقترفون أفغير الله أبتغي حكما وهو الذي أنزل إليكم الكتاب مفصلا والذين آتيناهم الكتاب يعلمون أنه منزل من ربك بالحق فلا تكونن من الممترين وتمت كلمة ربك صدقا وعدلا لا مبدل لكلماته وهو السميع العليم.
That the hearts of those who believe not in the hereafter may incline thereto, and that they may take pleasure therein, and that they may earn what they are earning. Shall I seek other than Allah for judge, when He it is who hath revealed unto you the scripture fully explained? Those unto whom we gave the scripture aforetime know that it is revealed from thy Lord in truth. So be not thou, O Muhammad, of the waverers. Perfected is the word of thy Lord in truth and justice. There's naught that can change his words. He is the hearer, the knower.